don't know until the end what the beginning was that you weren't paying attention to. We tend to see the things that we want to see. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, at the beginning? Yeah. You guys, this is our beginning. Hi.
Hi.
On Long Island, where I am from. At the Paramount in Huntington. Oh, I'm Lindsey, by the way. Lindsey Kraft.
Hi, Lindsey. Hi, Lindsey.
Who are you guys, grandchildren? Get buried together? I don't know, like beat up in heaven? But I don't like to call him my boyfriend because we've been together for 16 years and we're not married, so he's not my husband. Guitar hero. And I was like, oh my god. And the worst part is that she's younger, prettier, quirkier, sexier, Britisher. And That's it. This is called Once's. Whoa. Oh, that was so wrong key. Hold on. I'll do the intro like I normally do.
A mattress and a stereo, just like I started. And I'm composed with thumbs and phone on unpacked boxes.
No.
Are you fingering the yards, fingering the cars, and fingering the trailers in the back roads and the parking lots of Huntington, making my way to normal Illinois? Morning sun, I am a bird wearing a brown polyester shirt. You want a Coke, maybe some fries, the roast beef combo's only $9.95. It's so everybody knows it hurts to grow up, and everybody does. So weird to be back here. Let me tell you why. The years got one, and we're still fighting. We're still fighting in your so much. And I won't be on this planet for very long. I really like it here. I'm quite attached to it. I hope I'm wrong. Takes a masterpiece, walks through the garden so the roses can see how I'm having nothing to say. And you can see the daisies in a footstone. We saw the couple in the go-ahead. It was, we were the cliche, but we carried on anyway. So sure, I could just close my door.
That's a three-part harmony, y'all.
In a way, I guess it was. Christ. And after all your friends went home, you came down. You looked around. You were not the same after that. You was pain after that. You were idolized, immortalized. You were not.
Let's have a great round of applause for SCOAS, otherwise known as Scott and Boaz.